Well, you know, the best thing about PS 87, don't you? And I said, well, you know, they've got great kids, great staff, great principal. Everything is, parents are wonderful. He says, no, no. The best thing about PS 87 is that Speedo of the Cadillacs is at PS 87. And it's my great pleasure to introduce and welcome a great singer, but even more important, a wonderful human being, Mr. Earl Carroll, Speedo of the Cadillacs.
Thank you. Testing, testing. Thank you. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and good morning to all my children. It looks like a flower garden out there this morning. You know, I look out and I see most of the faces. I remember them from pre-kindergarten. Isn't that amazing? And now they're on their way to middle school. Boy, the time flies, huh? Well, I'm glad I got a chance to say this to you. And I never thought I'd feel this way, but as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I've got this chance to say
that you believe I love you.
If I should ever go away, well, then close your eyes and try to feel the way we do today. Then, and if you can remember, keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. For sure, that's what friends are for. In good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for. Sound good this morning? And you came and opened me, and now there's so much more that I see.
And so by the way I thank you.
Sing to me.
For the times when we're alone.
Uh-huh. And then if you can remember, keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. For sure, that's what friends are for. In good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore.
That's what friends are for.
And Earl loves you.
Thank his accompanist, Mr. Eddie Jones at the piano. Thank you, Eddie.